Well, I wrote a song, How I Feel About Country Music, and I'd like to do it for you folks tonight. And I want you to listen to the words, and if you agree with me while I'm singing them, I want you to make some noise and see if we're on the same page here at the Coffee House tonight. We have this song recorded, and I'm proud of this song, and I want to see what you folks think tonight. So I hope you like it.
He's pagan again.
Song goes like this. I turn on country radio and wonder, oh, where did the real country go? Why can't they follow in the footsteps of their heroes, the ones that's paid the road years ago? How about Little Jones, Haggard, or Cash? You don't hear that kind of style, let's bring it back. Oh, Larry Cordo was right, there was a murder on Music Row. Oh, where did the real country go? There's something about that old-time country feel, and what it does to me deep down inside. All listening brings back so many memories, I just want to keep them all alive. How about Little Jones, Haggard, or Cash? You don't hear that kind of style, let's bring it back. Oh, Larry Cordo was right, there was murder on Music Row. Oh, where did the real country go? Nashville's not the same. Everything has changed. Hank is looking down, rolling over in his grave.
Is that all you guys got?
I thought that was pretty good. Are you saying they can get better?
I think they have a little bit more in them, don't you guys?
Yeah!
Are you risking your pay for this evening on these folks?
I never said nothing about pay.
Are you risking your pay tonight? I'm asking you this.
I think I will. You guys got to help me out here.
All right, here we go. We're going to see if you get paid or not. I said, Hank is looking down, rolling over in his grave. Yes, you can. How about Little Jones, Haggard, or Cash? You don't hear that kind of style, let's bring it back. Oh, Larry Cordo was right, there was a murder on Music Row. Oh, where did the real country go? Oh, Larry Cordo was right, there was a murder on Music Row. Oh, where did the real country go? In Garden, North Carolina, I tell you. Well, how many folks like the gospel music out there? Wherever we go, we like to give praise, honor, and glory to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for everything He does for us. We've been
folks, watch my little boy. He's 3 years old on that fiddle on the internet. He loves that fiddle, and he went viral for his little fiddle video. So look up Fiddle and Bodie. You'll find him on there. A little daughter. She's still battling a little bit on that feeding. She's on a feeding tube for quite a little while. She gets all her feeding through her stomach. And I want to tell you a quick testimony, if that's all right with you. We were at my festival up in Remington Ride Festival, and I have a formal church service up there. And my wife, we travel all the time. She's home, and I'll tell you what, it's been a struggle. But I felt at that festival to have her bring her up front with my wife there. And I'll tell you what, talking about bluegrass fans, they all came up there, and they laid hands on my wife and my little daughter. And about 4 or 5 days later, she ate about 13 bites of banana, and we've been seeing progress after progress, so she's just about off this stomach tube, thanks to the power of prayer and the good Lord above. Amen. This song right here, sometimes I have trouble getting through it. It's such a great song. It's on our new CD, and listen to the words. We hope you enjoy our version of it tonight. And hope my voice is okay. I'm battling lots of sinus issues and everything. Anyone else have sinus issues? It's a crazy time of year. But we're going to do it for you. It goes like this. We hope you enjoy. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. Guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow head down to the floor. But Daddy doesn't pray anymore. I remember even when times were bad, he thanked Jesus for everything he had. For a good wife, three children, and food upon her plates. Yeah, everything was right when he said grace. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. Guess he's finished talking to the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bows head down to the floor. But Daddy doesn't pray anymore.
Daddy down to the church and
listen to the preacher in God's word. We sang his favorite hymn, but Daddy didn't make a sound. This afternoon we'll lay him in the ground. Daddy doesn't pray anymore. Guess he's finally walking with the Lord. He used to fold his hands and bow his head down to the floor. Daddy.